Once again, WCW brings you international stars, the best international stars from around the world. And look at these back leg front kicks by Super Calo.
Yeah, let him in right in the solar plex here, and you can see Psychosis going back in the corner trying to get some relief. He did, he reversed it. And, whoa, hooked
him. How about that? I thought maybe it was a flying body press, but it actually turned into an arm drag takedown.
Yeah, held onto the arm and good ducking.
The back of the head now, and then through the bottom rope. And both men back to the attack. Backhanded chop by Psychosis. Psychosis so light on his feet, so quick. That's been one of his trademarks, Larry.
Look, seems to be a trademark of the whole Mexican contingency. These guys are very light on their feet, very cat-like, and just take an unbelievable number of high-risk maneuvers. And there's one maneuver that's risky.
And you see the Calo. Wow, jumping spin wheel kick using the top rope. How about what Nitro had to say? And of course, I responded to it during the course of the interview. Sting back with WCW, coming home, a leader, someone that everybody can look up to. And I tell you, and I know the Macho Man is there. I know we've seen Rodman with the NWO, and they can buy for any title. Here's a cover. One, two, got a two count. But the fact that Sting is back, that Sting has pointed slowly to Hulk Hogan, that has made him his target. Even though we have not heard Sting talk, he's not said anything, he's still very quiet and mysterious.
I was gonna say, Sting hasn't said a word in 6 months, pointed the bat at Hollywood Hogan, but does that mean it's Sting, you know, wanting Hogan, or does that mean Sting's back with WCW?
I think it means both.
Well, let's not think before we see.
Oh, come on, Larry.
Well, why doesn't Sting come out here and open his mouth and say something?
I don't think we're ever going to see the Sting that we remember. Shouting, screaming, beating his chest, colorful face paint.
Well, just
short
at least
blonde
say
hair.
Something.
But I tell you, it is still the man. It is Sting, and I never felt electricity like I felt the last Nitro we had, and of course Uncensored when he came out prior to that.
Well, he definitely shocked everybody at Uncensored.
No question about it.
Still, he could say something. The man can speak.
Well, the man will speak with his actions, with his baseball bat, if you will.
Ooh. Sort of like Dizzy Dean.
Yeah, Dean did it with his pitches, not his bat.
Whatever, it's before my time.
Here's a scoop slam. And here comes Psychosis up on top, calling out to the fans. Super Calo cannot get out of the way for this.
He was up there.
Big guillotine leg drop from the top. One, two, and three.